This is Bo, an 11-week-old corgi. He lives in Ohio with his owner, Dan McLaughlin. When Dan leaves his apartment, he puts Bo in the kitchen behind this puppy fence. But when he returns home, however short a time he's been away, Bo is always roaming free. So how does a dog so small get past a fence that size? One day, Dan set up a camera to see just how Bo does it. In just 2.5 minutes, Bo is free. Corgi 1, Puppy Fence 0.